This footage is recorded from a real Commodore 64 1541 drive going to my Elgato game capture over to the laptop. There you go. Now you know how this is all recorded. Oh, also, this is the output plug I'm using.